A Perth mother is pleading for help to find her teenage son, who disappeared after going to meet a man and woman he met online. The 18-year-old has been missing for 5 days, his bank account untouched.
It's hard to describe how you feel. It just feels like there's something missing now, and you just want it back to being whole.
A mother desperate to find her missing son.
What goes through your mind?
It is the worst, that something has happened. And don't want to lose a child.
This is the last confirmed sighting of 18-year-old Aaron Page, caught on security camera at a taxi rank at Rockingham City Shopping Centre on Monday morning. Not long after, his phone went dead. His bank account and multi-rider haven't been touched since.
It's been 5 days now, so I need help finding where he is. We're worried, his dad's worried, really out of his mind.
Police say Aaron went to the shopping centre to meet a mystery man known only as Daniel and a woman.
It's not known exactly why Aaron had agreed to meet up with the man and the woman here. His parents believe he may have met them on an online gaming site.
Aaron has Asperger's syndrome. His mum says he's never disappeared before, but he's easily led and she's fearing the worst. It's understood police are now trying to trace his mobile phone. Aaron is 167 centimetres tall and has a slim build. He now has shoulder-length dark hair. Anyone who's seen him should call police.
Aaron, come home. We love you. Ring me, Dad, Veronica. Let us know you're okay.
Tegan Sapwell, Nine News.